Welcome to another edition of That Time When. Matt Miller with you at Trekzone HQ. This is the podcast series where we're flicking through the archive here at Trekzone, going through the library, finding the interviews with sci-fi alumni that we've done in years gone by. Today, That Time When, we met Joe Flanigan backstage at Supanova.
Taking you back through the library of Trekzone in a bite-sized podcast. That Time When.
Joe Flanigan joins me now. He, of course, was Colonel John Shepard on Stargate Atlantis, the follow-up series. Joe, what was Stargate like?
And to work on, it was a lot like being able to play, and then somebody was giving you a check. So, not so bad.
And that's sort of been what everyone that I've interviewed that's been an actor on a sci-fi series has said. It's all just about playing and getting paid to do it and having fun.
Yeah, well, you know, there is a tremendous amount of work involved. I mean, don't be fooled. You're on set for 12 to 15 hours a day easily. And so you clock some serious hours. But if you're with a good group of people, it's a lot of fun. And if the material is interesting, it's great. And then you get this fan base that you can't beat. You know, you can't beat a sci-fi fan base.
What's it like coming to conventions like this and having the fans out there? There's a queue waiting for you right now to go back and sign autographs. What's that like going out there and seeing those people that really want to see you?
I don't understand why anybody wants to see me. People are perfectly honest with you. I keep thinking they're going to realize that maybe it's a mistake. They're looking for somebody else. But I feel tremendously grateful. Is what I feel. And I didn't really know what it all meant when I first started doing my show. But as time has gone on, I realized what a powerful thing it is to have a fan base built in all over the world. It's really incredible.
Are you watching us on YouTube? Click the link in the description to catch this interview in full now. Maybe you're listening to us on your favorite podcast app. Then beam over to our official watch page and click the link there.